Welcome back. In this video, I will add a login form and connect to the REST API in our existing project. Before watching this, I recommend you to watch the previous part, link in the description. Here, create a valid user function. Inside try catch, call connectDB. Then create a SQL query to select a row where email will match. Now execute the query by sending email data. Compare the password with bigcrypt compare method. If all good, return the username, else return false. Finally, export this function. Inside the user controller, let's create a valid user controller. Create a user data object and get user email, password from the request body. Pass this user data object to valid user function and respond accordingly. Also, export this method. Next, create a valid user schema to check if the body has email and password. Finally, create a post route to call valid user controller. For the UI part, let's create a login.ejs file inside pages directory. Copy the HTML code from the registration page. Here I need to remove the full name field. Rename email to registered email. And also remove the confirm password field. Let's change the button and sign up page link text. Let's start the application. Here login page not showing cause we need to mention the login EJS page in our route. Inside index.js add a get route with login path and link with our login page. Here we go. From the functionality, let's copy the valid email format and fill valid function from the registration page. Also the submit function. First, remove the full name and confirm password fields criteria. Inside the submit function, create a constant endpoint to store login API path. And inside options object, include method header and body. Here, call the fetch method with async await instead of method promise structure. Then store the response as JSON inside data constant. If response status is 200, then clear both fields and show successful message with username. Otherwise, show an error message. Let's try by registering a user. Inside the login form, first enter wrong password. Then the right password. Here we go. Thanks for watching. Download the project from webgraphics.com. Link in the description. Please share your opinion in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe.